Alright guys, out here shed hunting with Wes. We drove down to this spot this morning. It's one of the only places that's not closed to shed hunting, so we thought we'd give it a try and see if we can't find some deer sheds. We've been hiking pretty much all day without any luck. I finally just got up on this plateau and I think I just glassed up a deer shed, so I'm gonna walk over here and pick it up and we'll see what we got. Sweet. It actually looks like a pretty good shed. Oh, heck yeah. That's a pretty nice deer. That is rad. It's not in bad shape. He's a little chalky, but heck yeah. That's a sweet buck. Alrighty folks, here we are with the pickup. Oh yes, that is a stud buck. Heck yeah, huge eye guard, nice deep forks. I knew there was more hidden in the dirt. Holy cow, that's a stud buck. That's exactly what I was hoping for today. I'm all about quality over quantity, so I am extremely pleased with that shed. Hopefully we can match this bad boy up. Might be a little bit more difficult since it's an older shed. I would guess 3 or 4 years old. The side that was down on the ground isn't too bad, but the side that was up is starting to crack and get flaky, but I am happy with that nonetheless. Heck yeah. I just glassed up another shed. Here we are right here. Another good 4-point. I doubt it's my other side, but looks about as old as the shed I picked up. Pretty decent buck. Probably like a 150 or 160 type buck. We'll take that all day. Another shed, another good one. This one's got a sweet eye guard too. I'm almost certain it's not the other side, but that eye guard looks real similar. There's no way, this buck is not quite as big, but he's a good buck nonetheless. Happy to have him. Well, this day kind of turned around in the last hour. Found two good ones. Makes me wonder what else I might find on my way out. I'm stoked either way. Here we go, just starting the day out, hiking with Wes and his two buddies, Colton and Sean. We're gonna go try to find some deer sheds. Did all right yesterday, found two decent 4-point sheds. So today I'm hoping for a brown and hopefully a brown set. That's what I want, so. Oh, don't worry, I just have sunflower seeds in my mouth. All right, guys, just been making my way up into the country, kind of where I left off yesterday, just slightly south of where I was hiking yesterday. And I got up really high up on these cliff bands, just so I could glass down into these flats, these sage flats. And sure enough, I thought I glassed up a shed, so I made my way down here. and I definitely did glass up a shed, and that is a stud 3-point. Holy crap, guys. That is a huge 3-point. And that is so cool. He's just laying in the bush like that. I really couldn't tell because all I could see was this, and there's a bunch of snow, and I was like, oh, maybe it's just part of the sagebrush that's glowing. But I was like, no, it looks pretty curvy like a shed. And then I thought I could see something down here, so I was like, it's more than likely a shed. Man, am I glad I came down here and got this. What a stud. Look at this 3-point. Oh my goodness. Holy crap. That thing is so big. That's probably the biggest 3-point I've ever picked up. Holy cow. That thing is unbelievably huge. Holy crap. That is a stud buck. That is like, I don't even know how big that is. That thing is a stud though. Holy cow. That is the coolest deer shed I've ever found. I love giant 3-points. And they do not get much bigger than that as a 3-point. Unbelievably huge. Heck yeah. That thing's a bomber. Just strap her on the old Kafaru and be on our way to finding more. Well, I walked away from where that shed was, and I walked like 10 feet and I hit fresh boot tracks. Had to have either been Wes, Sean, or Colton. One of them walked like within probably 10 yards or less of the shed I just picked up. That just goes to show how hard these things are to find. You can walk right past them. But it also shows that you shouldn't get too discouraged when you see boot tracks, because people miss sheds all the time. And when there's a lot of brush and stuff, they hide pretty easy, so. I just looked at the map. I saw that this shed isn't too far from the other two that I picked up yesterday, so that's 3 sheds all within like less than a square mile, I'd say. So I bet there's more in here. Just gotta stick with it and keep gridding. Hopefully turn up more sheds. Well, I just looked over, thought it was a stick, but that is a deer shed. What the heck? Look at that thing. That is the goofiest deer shed. What the heck? Look how weird that thing is. That's cool. It's kind of chalky, but awesome character. That thing's crazy looking. Probably damaged his antler when he was growing it. That's my guess. I don't know for sure. Guys, as you can see, it's starting to get dark on me. I headed back to the truck, and I got to the truck and no one was there, so I started hiking above the truck on the other side of this road, and I saw some deer, figured there might be a shed. Sure enough, came up over this ridge, and what we got right there, decent little 4-point. Dang, he almost looks brown. He might be brown. What the heck? No, he's hard white. Sweet. All right, guys, it's starting to get dark, but here it is right there. Decent buck. Good mass to it. Just another good 4-point. I'm happy with that.
We better get a picture of all of ours.
All right, guys, we woke up and packed up camp this morning, and we got to hiking around 10 a.m. I think it's about 11 or 11:30 right now. Wes has already found one shed, and Wes and I kind of split up from Sean and Colton. They're probably gonna leave earlier today, but I just found my first shed of the day, and it looks like a good one. And then I started hollering at Wes, and he started walking up to me, and he said he found a shed as well. We think it might be the match, so. I think we have a match set now.
Here it is though.
Check this guy out. Decent floor, good eye guard. Sweet. Not a bad horn. Not a giant, but we will gladly take that. Well, let's go check out Wes's over here. All right, here's Wes's shed. Yeah, that is not the match.
Oh really?
Oh really. Sweet, dude.
I'm on the board again.
Now you don't have to fork it up, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
That shed's a lot nicer over there. Sweet, dude. Finally just found my first shed. It's a little 4-point. Nothing too giant. Cool eye guard though. Decent mass. Better than being skunked. All right, that's gonna do it for the trip. I just found that one today. Wes ended up finding 3. That's the total for my 2.5 days. Not very many, but decent quality.